Hi guys, and welcome back to SiteEnch. In today's video, I'm going to show you the capping beam, and you're going to find out how to construct the capping beam step by step. As you can see, works carries on, it's very busy now. All capping beam is finished, but I'm going to show you, as I said, step by step, all the works to capping beam construction. So let's go. Guys, so this is first step when doing the capping beam. After the piling is finished, we actually after 7 days you can start uncovering the piles, but this we're waiting here much longer anyway. So you see I got the laser here. This is actually part of the beam already done, but doesn't really matter, as you're gonna be doing the same steps. So first we're getting to the dig level, which is I set this case 75 mil below the blinding level, and yeah, we're gonna be cropping the piles. I'm gonna show you this later, and of course after this we have to test the piles, integrity testing, and I'm gonna show you step by step anyway. Yeah, so but this is step number one, I would say. But before this, I'm gonna show you what I doing, and this is a very good practice if you do this as well on site. Just give me a second. So you can see there on that hoarding, I marked the grid lines AD, AC, AB as they go. And I actually marked on the hoarding the step, it's 225 step in the soffit of the beam. I'll make a small table there as well. And I make on the hoarding, I put the nails there as well for the dig level, 2 meters. And on that table, I got everything. So whoever comes, he could actually use it, but it is good for yourself as well. And the grid line is very important. You just you know where you are, where you're pouring, where you're digging, even from far. So yeah, I would start from this. Let's say that would be like coordination of your side really as well. That's very useful. That's gonna be very useful for you. And yeah, that's it. Yeah, let's go to the next step. Just to quickly show you, I just set a level for the cutoff level. Actually, the guy's gonna be cropping first using this machine here. And it goes to the dumper, goes away on the lorry, and that's how it works. Yeah, so all them piles are going to be cropped first, and then they're going to be cut with a blade to the proper level, and then broken down in the middle. As you cannot go too deep with a blade, but you could actually cut the steel. So yeah, that's how it works. Next stage, probably going to be pile testing, then blinding, and I'll show you everything. Okay. Just do it. The next step, guys, it's the blinding. You can see the laser on the back, and you can see the grid lines as well as I showed you before. So the laser is set, and the blinding is going to be our next level. This is maybe not the best picture showing the blinding, as the finish will be better before you start marking the lines. But that's it. So that's the blinding, and then we're going to do the lines. So on this picture, you can actually see the one of the Hilti nails. I'm using the concrete nails. When marking the lines, as using the spray, you can lose your line when it's raining, but the nail is going to stay always, so you can redo your line, you can do it again, and the guys can use it, they know where the line is. So you can see the line is marked there, and as fixers using it to fix their steel to the line, and that's going to be line for the chip is for the shutter. You see on this picture there is a shutter set to the line, and yeah, that'll be all for the marking the lines on the blinding. So the next step in capping beam, I was just marking the level. You see the starter bars there for the slab. So I was marking the soffit. I don't know if you can see here using the T-pex, the white mark. That's the soffit of the slab. And then, yeah, the next thing, I'm just gonna do the pre-pour inspection. I'm gonna go with you around the beam and I'll show you, but all the rest I'm gonna show you in the construction drawing series, the video corresponding this one. So you can see the steel here, the columns here. I marked the center of the columns, that's what lads wanted. These guys, you can see that's a lightning protection cable. That's the connection here. I'm gonna show you now. 2 clamps connecting the cable. And I actually do it myself, I want to make sure this is done right. Obviously if I got time for it. But I'll try to do these things myself.
And then yeah, that's another one. I just tied it into the rebar. So you're gonna see the detail on the construction drawing video covering the capping beam. And yeah, so that's another thing you need to remember when doing the capping beam. So this is, guys, after inspection, client is happy with the steel, I'm happy too. We pour in the concrete. We got concrete which is already slumped now and it's quite all right. Okay, fixtures are working here. That's my line. I marked the back line to be safe in front, really, but I'm checking the front as well. In and out, in and out. Okay, next bucket coming. Oh, be careful of my starter bars. That's what sometimes happens as well. You just, someone can move the column. And then it's the problem later. Oh, we got a good driver here and he's watching. Guys are putting now in the beam just the shoes for the barriers. This one is empty now. The driver is cleaning his. I'll show you now. Yeah, he's shot. This water is not going into the beam. You have to get rid of it. And then we're waiting for the next lorry and carry on. So on and on. So that's how the work with capping beam looking really. So just as a summary, you see the beam is poured, we got a nice finish here. We got something like this, that's gonna be washed later just to uncover maybe the aggregate just when we connect them with the slab later, but that's gonna be other contractor. You see the castings here, that's gonna be taken out, bang, and we're gonna put the barriers like that inside it. I just quickly show you this. So the barriers here, combi safe, and after 7 days I'm gonna show you the results for the cubes and we can start digging here for the basement. So that will be all for the capping beam. See you on the next video.